Hey guys, it's me, Ivy. So, doing another video, just put one up. Anyways, I'm gonna do my kind of like current favorite skin stuff I've been loving, or you know, start using more often kind of thing. Two things from my Birchbox that I got that I'm starting to like and use. So I'm just starting to use my skin, do my skincare and stuff like that. So all that jazz. So the first is I've been starting to use this again because of being sick. You know, you're tired and you get, you know, puffy under eyes, especially those are. But this is great when you're having you're sick or whatever. But anyways, this is It's Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye Cream. I've been talking about this, raving about it when I first got it from Sephora. Yeah. Let's see. And then these two things I got Sephora together. I'm gonna start to use them again, especially this one. But this is the Philosophy's Clear Days Ahead. This is a gel cleanse. You put it on and you let it sit, and then you can like rub it off and you can see all the, you know, deadness coming off. It's amazing. It works because it works deep in the skin. And then for this is a acne spot treatment. So far, like I have a sit here or a couple there, or I can put all over. It's great too. And then for moisturizers, I have two. This one is Brighten Up Moisturizer. This is great. It soaks in. I get dryness here. Works good. I love it. I put it all over. That's good too. And then also from Birchbox, I got this. I thought it was for your pores. It is for your pores. So one time I was like, ooh, let's, you know, I want to do something with my skin. So I steam my face and stuff to open my pores. And I put this on and I'm like, what am I supposed to do? And I put my glasses on. And it's a moisturizer. It also makes your pores smaller, but also moisturizes. And it felt so good. I'm like, wow, my face feels like a baby's bottom. So it was good too. It was just a shocker though. But otherwise that, it worked good too. So that's all I have. I have other skin stuff, but I've been using those two things, so far, and my other stuff. So, I hope you guys like this video, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye, guys.